Well, here it goes. What I'm hearing is that you hate your brother. What I'm hearing is that your hatred of your brother is fueling your entire sibling set to literally do illegal things to ensure that he fails. So let's just talk about that. Why would you bother to do that? If you hate your brother, then leave him alone and simply do the simple things he's asking you to, because you are representing your mother in certain things. If you mouth off, if you spout off, if you opinion off, he doesn't care. Because you chose to ruin your relationship there. You chose. You chose how to react with him. You chose how to interact with him. You chose how to speak to him. And you chose to keep abusing him with shit that you actually did, not him.